दिस इज़ द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ योर इंग्लिश ब्लिस चैप्टर फॉर हिज फ्रेंड्स लाइफ. सो वी हैव सीन दैट कार्तिके एंड माधवन बोथ ऑफ देम वेर वेरी गुड फ्रेंड्स एंड कार्तिके वॉज अबाउट टू बी एग्जीक्यूटेड एंड माधवन gave the information to Kartike that his mother was very ill. So king did not agree to let Kartike go, but when Madhavan insisted and he told that instead of Kartike he would be in the jail, and if Kartike would not come back then Madhavan would be hanged, and both of them were agreed to the proposal. So Kartike went to meet his mother. When he returned back at the time, he was in problem. There was a natural calamity and he could not able to come back to the he was trying to come back to the place in properly, but it was not possible for him to come back to the place on time, though he tried a lot. And everyone on that place, all of them were saying that Madhavan was a fool because he just only believed a man who was a criminal, and Kartike would never return back. But Madhavan believed that his friend would come back definitely. So when Madhavan was about to be hanged, that time Kartike returned back and he told that he was ready for the execution. So by seeing this perfect example of friendship and trust, the king was also very much touched, and he ordered his guards to release both of them. Okay, and now we are going to see that what had happened in the next. So please students, take out your book and turn to page number 25 and follow the class. We saw that king was very touched by the behaviors of both the friends, that means Kartike and Madhavan. So he ordered his guards to release both of them. Kartike was not only saved from execution but was also set free. So Kartike was not only saved from this execution, he was also set free. That means he did not staying at the in the jail. Okay, both Madhavan and Kartike left for home after thanking the king. So after getting back their lives, they both of them were thanking the king very much. All over the country, people still talk about their friendship. So all over the country, all the people, they are giving the examples, or they are giving the perfect examples of friendship and trust of these two men. That means Kartike and Madhavan, both of them were setting a very good example of friendship and trust, and all of the people were giving the example of friendship and trust of these two men. Okay, that is why it is said a man is known by the friend or by the kind of company he keeps. So it is saying that a man is known by the company he keeps. I will be known to someone when someone will see my friend. My friend will be like me, obviously. So it is saying that a man is known by the company he keeps. You should make good friends. So you always should make good friends. Good friends will show you the correct path and guide you to the right thing. So those who are having the blessings, like having the good friends, okay, those who are having the good friends, so obviously they are regarded as the they have the blessings of Almighty, because getting good friends is just a very good thing. It's just like the blessing of God Almighty. Okay, so obviously we should make good friends. Good friends will show you always. It is very much clear to, it should be very much clear to everyone that those who are having the good friends, they will always show you the right path. Suppose you are doing some work which is not the good one. So if you have a good friend, a proper friend, a trustworthy friend, so he or she will definitely show you the path that no, you should not go in this path because it is wrong. You must stop that work because it is wrong one. You should take that the other one, which one is good for you. Okay, if you have that kind of friend, so you will be considered as a lucky one. They tell you the truth about you even if it is bad and help you overcome your shortcomings. So friends are not like that. Whenever you are doing wrong thing, they should praise you. Friends are like that when you are making wrong decisions, they could understand, and when they could understand that at that time, when they will understand that time, they will definitely make you stop. Okay, so that they are called your good friends. Okay, pray to God for good friends. When you do that, He helps you to become a good friend. So if you get good friends, you should think that God has been specially gracious to you. Obviously, if you get any good friends like this, so always thanks to God, because very few people get this type of friends. Those who are very trustworthy and very much those who are always showing you the right paths. Now you should be loyal to your friends, and one thing very very important, that is always you should be very loyal to your friends. Never, always be very trustworthy for him or her. Okay, friends are angels who lift our feet when our own wings have trouble remembering how to fly. When we are in problem, friends are the persons, when our friends are those people who are helping us to overcome those problems. Okay, they are called the real friends. So we can understand, we can learn from this chapter that friends are always helping us. Friends, those who are getting the real friends, they are very lucky. They should be considered as lucky people, because getting good friends it's not an easy, it's a very tough thing. Okay, so if you get any good friend, so keep him or her always with you. And good friends means not always praising you. Good friends means if you have any shortcomings, if you have any problems, he or she you will be notified by him or her. Okay, always. That way, if you are making any problems, if you are making any if you are making any fault in you, so your friend should point out to your problems. Okay, so you should be always grateful to God if you get this type of friends. Okay, thank you.